so today is a mystery drop for Kanye West Yeezy. We don't know what's dropping today. It's a mystery drop. So currently I'm on Adidas.com right now. And then let's go to Yeezy's supply. We have about 6 minutes and then 41 seconds right now. So I'll try to log into my Adidas account right now. So unfortunately with the Yeezy supply, I cannot log in. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what's going to be dropping. It's a surprise and then a mystery drop for Adidas and then Yeezy supply. So with about less than 2 minutes now, so. And today I'm only using one computer because with the previous special drop or limited stock, I try to use multiple computer, and then once I got selected, I got like access denied because of too many computer. I guess they know. So I know today probably so many people is gonna jump on it, and most likely, cross my finger, hopefully we could get something today. And I'm using Google Chrome right now. I mean Google Chrome browser. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? Stay tuned. But now the timer is going up on Yeezy supply. What's going on? Hopefully the websites crash. What's going on? Is that icon is buffering or waiting? Oh, what? I don't want this. Oh my god. I already have the semi frozen already. With the gum outsole. Oh my goodness. They restocked the butter. Well, you two, I'm kind of disappointed. I woke up early just for this two drop. And then Yeezy supply is not even doing anything, so it says sales has started. We are now taking order. Please hold tight for your chance to purchase the Yeezy Boost 350 V2. Launch ends in 1 minute and 26 seconds. What? Can we select the size? What are they talking about anyway? Let me go to StockX right now. V2 semi. So So previously I cupped the size 9.5, but normally after today's restock, the volume will go down after today. So, oh my goodness. So it's 9.5 is $325. So that's only the resale or asking price. And if you take 10% of that, it's about $32 or $33. Plus you gotta ship it to the customer, shipping fee. Unless you sell on the Letgo or different kind of app, then you won't get the restocking fee or shipping fee, but you have to meet up with the buyers. Let's go ahead and check out the butter. Oh my goodness, let's go check out. I believe I have two pair of this. Think size 8 or 8.5 and then 9.5, and both of them are about 285-290. So yeah, I'm gonna pass on this in case you guys are wondering why I did not buy them, because I already have this pairs already, and I got so many requests about doing the ASMR on this collection. So it is coming right up. Anyway, hopefully you guys give a thumbs up, like the video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell for notification, or drop in a comment down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Like always, peace. So for the correction, this is 1 hour and 19 minutes and 20 something seconds left for the countdown that you have left to purchase in case you get the pick.